Okay, we're going to talk about red blood cells and how's their life cycle. A red blood cell carries oxygen to the lungs, goes back to the heart. The heart has some valves, only four. The red blood cells travel. There's also white blood cells. But we're going to talk about red blood cells. And their lifespan is 120 days. That's a long time, isn't it? Then they'll get recycled by their liver and made into new things. They are, most of the red blood cells are made in the bone marrow. That's all.